I give it to them, and they start looking through this huge thing called the Book of Life. But apparently they couldn't find my name because this huge angel grabs me by the arm and starts dragging me away. I asked him, "Where are we going?" He didn't answer. So I asked again. And he says, "Those whose names are written in the Book of Life get to enter into heaven. But the rest will be thrown into a place called hell." I was so scared. The angel took me to this holding cell where I've been sitting and I have been thinking for a long time. You know what I've been thinking about? I've been thinking about you. Robin, you're a Christian. You said so yourself. I mean, it came up 3 times today. Kelly brought it up and you laughed it off. Coach Brown brought it up and you changed the subject. I mean, it came up right before the wreck. My question for you is this. Why didn't you ever tell me how to be a Christian? I mean, you say you're my friend, but if you really were, you would tell me how I can escape this terrible place that I'm headed for. I can feel my heart pounding in my chest. I can hear the angels' footsteps who are coming down the hall to cast me into hell. I have heard of this hell, Robin. They call it the lake of fire. I can't stand it. No. No! The angels are coming in! They're grabbing me and dragging me away! I can already smell the fire and sulfur! This is it! I am without hope! They're casting me in! Fire! Pain! Hell! Why, Robin, why didn't you ever tell me about Jesus? Signed. Your friend, Robin. P.S. I wish you were here. I wish you were here.
I wish you were here. Don't bother me. Bother me with the souls to save. My schedule's already planned. There's work to do and sports to play. My day's completely crammed. Don't bother me with my friend from work. He's got his own religion. I don't have to change his mind. He'll make his own decision. Don't bother me with that little girl who's playing in the street. She's much too young to understand the savior she could meet. Don't bother me with screams I hear. No. I don't want the blame. It's my friend from work. And that little girl who's repelled scream out my name. But don't bother me.